Commander under attack.
Okay, much, much better start this time.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Building 32 power, that's E going down quickly.
I have
same
as
trucks. Oh, you have one. Started and before I saw that you beat me to clicking. So, all idle MGO key that doesn't select this unit is really retarded. Could their two engines have a longer reclaim range?
That's alright.
When does the PD at the top need it, Gemma?
Not quite sure, it's always dependent on how good the default. But in 5 to 2 minutes, I think.
For the anti-Astrox. Yeah. Oh wait, but we figured out we should be making RT. We don't have all factions dead.
Yeah, stop them.
energy farm.
Yep.
Is the next thing that we need to do?
At this way.
At this is the main thing. Because of the artillery doesn't gonna come in. Okay. And start to make like Astrox does. It's, time to make the defenses attack on the top. Now it's starting to fall quite fast now already.
front of me yet.
What's there?
Artillery.
These factories there are actually quite annoying.
Well, you shouldn't be defending that far up anyway.
We're falling again?
Yep. Destroyers can hit you easily now.
Oh, a bit late to say that. Under
attack. So this line, right?
I thought it was on the same height as you were building earlier.
No, I'm at the right height.
The decal on the ground. This white line.
Okay, so like one line of shields above the max of that video, by the way.
Yeah, kind of.
Yep.
Yeah, I did two lines of shields.
Alright, alright.
Destro's hitting me though. Watching like a minute, but I don't see them firing.
Let's see.
Looks fine to me.
And sometimes they can get further when they're more stuck together. Get close to it now.
Right, we can do exactly.
You can make it a little bit of a concave.
That's close.
They can get further than the farthest BD should be on the end of the D column. Well, one more try.
Died enough again.
Oh, come on, like this green, we'll never get it.
Gives you a goal to think about. Well, I'm gonna go then for a little bit.